You there? Could you help us out, Cully? You? Yeah, you there? Stop pretending you can't see me. Anyone, look me in the eye. I'm not that ugly, am I? What'd you go and do that for? Oh, yes. I remember. Some clod turned me into a tree. You were just breaking the spell, weren't you? Thank you. The name's Bok. I was pushed out of the cave. Told not to come back. Not ever. Then I ended up as a tree. Lucky you came along, really. Oh, what a shame. When they threw me out of the cave, they took everything I owned. And so this is all I have to express my thanks. I hope you can forgive me.
All right, that's cool. Oh my god. Okay. Oh. I'm not fighting that, but I'm grabbing the skelt. Good god, I just one-shot the dog. Oh, what the hell? Hello. Oh my god. What's that? Oh. Could it be you? Whoa, you can't hit me! Oh my god, I'm praying so badly! Oh shit! Why? I think I've gotten better since I got back on. And this is only my second time playing. First time I was getting my ass handed to. Now I actually know how to play. Got a new sword and some rations. Oh no, I don't have strength 19 or dex 16. Fuck. Can't do so. I mean, technically I can, but it will work a lot better if I hold on. If I had those up. I don't know why it took me so long to see that. Viking dude. I think that's what happened. They pinned my boy into the floor. Holy shit. This game is pretty good. I like it so far. I haven't really gotten that far though, so... I died two times to a couple of bosses and some to the actual guys, I guess. There's some wolves over there, maybe I can kill them. Although they are in a group, but I keep one-shotting them, so maybe I might be able to kill them. Oh, no, maybe. Oh, shit. Yeah, I thought so. Oh, they're coming. Oh, Lord, they come. I'm gonna be honest, if you want to fight dogs in this game, you might want to go on your horse. Because you can easily get overwhelmed by these dudes. That's a big dog, I'm gonna kill him. And I missed my shot. Let's go. Oh, fuck. I feel like he's gonna, like, take more than I. Yep, yep, yep. Oh, shit. See what I mean? That's what I mean. You can get easily cucked by these guys. Take out the little fuckers. There we go. Shut the fuck up. Yeah, he was a little hard, but if I wasn't on the horse, I probably would get my ass real. Look at this motherfucker rolling. What the hell is this? I am not going down there. Not just yet, anyways. What the fuck is that thing? Is that Grace? I am touching Grace. And I'm also touching Russ. About you right now, back to the room. Okay, I got it. Ooh! Stop leaving. the boss? Oh, it is the boss. I try not to fall, and I still died. That's great. I could just do this office horse, maybe. Oh, I thought it was charging up the... Oh, yes. Smithing stone. You can use it to, like, upgrade your weapons. I have not been over here, so... Oh, it's these type of guys. These guys are usually faster. Especially those. Oh, who's using a bow? Well, that one. I'm killing you first. You did all that for nothing. Weapon? Oh, I'm able to use it. Is this a one-handed? I'm gonna try this. Better be nutty on a horse. Disappear, bastard. Out of the way. No. No! Oh my god! Oh, it double hits! I didn't realize that. Hello.
What the fuck?
Are these goblins? Oh.
Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great...
Oh, they are goblins. Okay. Shut up. I said shut up. This is actually good for fighting horses. I mean, fighting on a horse. This is actually... Maybe I could... Yeah, luckily goblins aren't that hard to kill, but it doesn't mean they're completely easy because they can probably stun on you. I'm not. Why am I rolling so slow?
Hello? Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Hyde, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Oh, Erdtree, grant me succor. Interested in rescuing the great.
Oh, I'm gonna regen. I'll kill you here in a few. Here, go.
Oh, Erdtree. Grant!
Oh.
Ah, you've come to lend me your aid, have you?
Well, that's... That's very kind, but, no. No, but the help is very much appreciated. Even from a tarnished. Despite appearances, nobility is no prerequisite to serving the true order. You might have heard of me, Kenneth Height. Next in line is the rightful ruler of Limgrave. Young tarnished, I would have a boon of you. I want you to take back my fort. It lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. A knight commander from Stormvale took it. A fool! And plumb mad to boot. Simply obsessed with blood.
Oh, so they do attack. Okay. I was kind of talking to myself in my mind how I was saying, like, these things didn't attack you, but I literally just got attacked by one. So they do attack you, that's good enough. I am not fighting that thing. Oh. Oh, I would get destroyed if I tried to fight that. Yeah, it's a nope. At least for now, anyways. Am I able to kill that shadow dude? I probably will go kill it. Oh, I killed the giant crab before. Magic, but we're actually physically fought one. Pretty weak to magic. Did not mean to kill the little crab just yet. You just killed your own youngling, just kill me. You idiot! Oh, how smart. Hello? I didn't know those things attack. Is there a, Grace. Let's get some dogs here. Oh my god! He almost killed me. Never mind, he killed me. Oh yeah, I don't know if you know or not, but this game logic, how fall damage works. So if you think you're gonna die from jumping down there, you most likely are, so don't do it. That's probably obvious, but... I did what I did what I remember. Save? Oh. Being invaded? Where is he? Oh! Oh, I thought it was an actual player. Oh my god! Okay, so when I just see that attack, I'll probably just avoid attacking. Ignore that. Probably only put that part in the video. I might actually be able to kill him. Oh! No! Oh my god. God. Wait, what am I doing? I could have just. I realized I could have done like a thing on him. Oh my god, I almost got him! Can you move? Holy Christ! This dude is such a pussy, I swear. How did he not hit me? Okay, I'm glad he didn't hit me. Uh-oh. Testing it. That was a good hit. Unintentional, though. I mean, I was trying to hit him, but I thought I was early. You can knock him off his horse, pretty sure I can get that execution. There we go! Oh, I didn't know that does damage. Oh my god. I'm be so mad if I die here. I'm be so upset. Oh my god! Yes!